I know Darkin can be a jerk sometimes, but deep down in his heart, he has a soft spot. And he's a pretty nice guy when you get to know him.